Let us now see how the user can enter into the COAL portal. When the user types esuvidha.gov.in in his browser, he will be redirected to this page. He has to click on the COAL link. Once he clicks that link, he will be redirected to the COAL portal. He can even directly open the COAL portal by typing esuvidha.gov.in/COAL. He can even visit the site capsec.gov.in and click the online project management system link, so he will be redirected to the esuvidha.gov.in